All right, what's good, everybody? DbrownShinhan here. I know it's been a while since we played some My Team, but I wanted to get back. God damn, I didn't even know Nate Archibald. And he like 5'3". I'm not worried about Tiny. But yeah, it's been a while since we played some My Team. Clear eyes, full hearts, can't lose. Four alley-oop assists. I could do that. Yo, they fixed it. No, the fuck they didn't. Wow. Oh my god. I just got pump faked so hard. That nigga hit me with a Dwayne Wade pump fake.
You know, that's a foul, right?
Nice 2K. But I've been told that Rudy Gobert card is trash, so we gonna use and abuse that. Let's get it. You know I gotta start it off with that. Oh yeah. Oh god, dog. I thought I had it, bro. I thought Harden was about to give him that funky euro, you know. Yeah, go ahead and shoot the mid-range. I heard Rudy Gobert is all about the mid-range. Blake can have it. I don't know what he thought was going on out here, but you better get out there. Rust? Can I blame Rust for that one? I'm rusty? Is that an excuse? Uh-oh. Well, like, he ain't rusty. This nigga said, oh, yeah. Kyrie, bro, you so, bro, why? I'm 1-for-5 from the field. All right, I ain't missing no more the rest of the quarter. Wow, y'all me was wide open, and I settled for that. Oh my goodness, bro. All right, James Harden, come on, dog. I just did a sports science on you. You can't let me down. I think I've been badge grinding too long on rookie. Cutting my ass right now. Oh my goodness, what are y'all doing? This dude probably like, oh yeah, easy money. The win is in the bag. Why would you fade on that, Curry? Get that weak. Ball don't lie. Right. Ball movement. I don't understand how he not killing me right now. I can't make nothing. And 2K is copying him out every single time. All right, man, let's go. No more playing with this guy. No more playing with this guy. We're gonna play that lockup all over the court, you feel? Boy! All right, we gotta do something about that pick and roll because this shit is getting ridiculous. Didn't mean to shoot that. That's good. Damn! All right, threes. Threes it is. We're just about to chuck them. Let them fly, coach. Let them fly. Hey, big y'all, let's get it. The comeback is real, ladies and gentlemen. It's game time. Come on, Jeremy. Let's go. Let's get back in this shit, boy. He trash. Yo. Yo. Oh, fuck. Come on, Ray Ray. Play that defense. All right, come on, guys, come on. I know damn well that ain't no Rudy Gobert guarding Kevin Durant. Oh, why is this man open? Now, why was that man open? How you gonna leave that marksman open? James Harden, the lockdown. James Harden, the lockdown. That's such cheese, my guy. Is there nothing we can do about a pick and roll? nigga was just... Damn, Kyrie ain't did squat this game. And he getting cooked. There we go, Harden. Come on, get involved, boy. Let's go. Take over. Hey, Kawhi the guy. Let's go. Let's go, Kyrie. And you know I got to do something crazy. And you know I got to do something crazy.
Oh. He's an idiot. Don't listen to he's an idiot.
Oh, fuck me. I should have just... all right. Reset. Let's go. We back. He thought it was over. But what'd I tell you, man? The Warriors blew a 3-1 lead. And this... Oh, I can't believe I just said that. Oh, my God. I'm a Warriors fan. Yeah, shoot the three, Blake. We know how much you love it. We know how much you love shooting threes. Damn it, Cat. Fuck. 2K, just give me a break? Is this a fake video? Like, Chris Luce? Is this a fake video? But Kawhi is everywhere. Let's go, Kawhi the guy. Two hands for safety. Don't let him block it. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. You out here. Most def. Goddamn. Oh, time worky work. Oh, my goodness, bro. I didn't realize LeBron turned into goddamn Shaquille O'Neal over the half. Bro, we ain't really did much from three this whole game, bro. We ain't really did much from three this whole game, yo. Time to change it up a little bit. Come on with the crossover. Curry, dog. Don't make me sit your ass on the bench, man. I just want to punch something so bad. Go ahead. What did you think was going to happen? You got 3 seconds to make something happen. That shit dead, bro. Dizzle on the break. Bang! Ooh. Let's go, Curry! Everybody get back. Get that shit out of here, boy. Oh, yeah. Come on with that bullshit. Oh, yeah, Harden. Let's go. This is a game now. I gotta get my big man back. I gotta get all our players back manually because these niggas like to jog back down the court for some reason. Why would you guys, niggas, pace the floor? Jeez. Let's go. Bang, bang, bang. Okay, that is what I'm talking about right there, ladies. Isolation, please. Just like the man asked for, the beard, nigga. Let's get it. It's over. This game is over, ladies and gents. This game is over. As the fourth quarter began, the game also ended. Dude, they gotta be fuming right now. He was up by like 20. Oh, come on, Harden. Shit. Oh, man. Get off me. Both of you. Get off me. He thought I was going to pass it. Nope. Well, I'm going to take over with Harden. Should I take over with Harden, guys? I think I'm going to do that. The Dizzle takeover has begun. Well, Kyrie didn't score yet this game. Turnover! He is out of here. Oh, no, real quick. Yo, that's wild. Yo, like, before we wrap this video, imagine that. Imagine how angry, I'm pretty sure that's happened to all of us before. That's happened to me before. You up by 20. are up by 20 beans, my guy. And then out of nowhere, you can't score. First you playing against knocking down threes, they getting air ones, they locking you up, playing the passing lanes. And then come the fourth quarter, you down. And you like, yo, how did I blow 24 points? Who's like, how did that even happen? And then one play happened, and you just like, ah! And you just quit. Imagine how angry he is right now, yo. Drop a like for that man's angry soul. My goodness. But yeah, man. I guess we back. We're gonna be posting a little bit more of my team, you know. It's not gonna be daily, but I still enjoy playing the game mode, because my team is kind of, you know, stacked. So I'm not just gonna stop playing it. But let me know if you guys enjoyed the video. Let me know in the comments if you want to see more of my team. And make sure you like the video. That always helps. And if you're still here and you haven't subscribed yet, then what are you doing? If you watched all the way to the end and you haven't subscribed yet, but yeah, until next time. I'll be